is a vessel that bodies use. Enter to the temple will enter you. The body is a vessel that bodies use. You enter to the temple will enter you. The body is a vessel that bodies use. Enter to the temple will enter you. The body is a vessel that bodies use.
Please stop haunting me. Your ghost will never take a part of me. Please stop haunting me. Your spirit's just another little voice I keep locked up in my head.
The door blew open, the wind carried my attention through its halls. The walls were painted in my blood. A statue chiseled by tooth and granite stone opened its mouth and stole my face, my soul stepped out.
Walking through the chambers of a blackened heart, the fallen citizens speaking time of wings and the influence that they had on man. The years they turned to push the norm of cycles to the death of all the fall of humanity. A blinding light that man couldn't see. The promise we spoke into the pits of a serpent filled its fangs and bit the many under one that became the first sin by God. The tip of all their clock fingers were severed when they were cut at the start of the machine that was used to chase the sun into place. Anchored in truth, floating in lies, solar in science, crescent right eye. A sense of observing your body, fully detached, a building of shells that still hatched in hell, cracked in a kiln. Rising from the flames with imperfections melted into my skin, the chain that links us all together became a myth. Before we broke, I had to staple my lips before we spoke, and it told me the pattern of light is always followed by dark.
The poison of body, the fluids, the rapid, the cupid, and heaven, the garbage, the hardest, they take it, replaced by a feather, release it today to soak in the ground. Wake up my daughter, the morning is coming, I open the coffin, to walk out the body, and become the glow your chest was built to hold. Drained the poison of body, the fluids, the rapid, the cupid, and heaven, the garbage, the hardest, they take it, replaced by a feather, release it today to soak in the ground. Wake up my daughter, the morning is coming, I open the coffin, to walk out your body, and become the glow.
Voice I keep locked up in my head.
Enter to the temple will enter you. God, the body is a vessel that bodies you. Enter to the temple.